pay for me, I just borrow this, yeah. And that's my problem, yeah? I've got that problem, of course, I'm not that right, yeah?
I'm actually scared of you. Look, it doesn't tell you to shut up. Tell Jason to shut up, Richard. Because you're scared of him. If you take his phone off you constantly and says, and runs a big bill, and yes, and you'd be bothered by that.
That's a lie as well.
Another one. Right, what's the time now?
You don't run a big bills. What about that £1?
About two. Half two or something like that. Roughly, yeah.
Jason wanted me round the ear.
Of course,
he hits me. He's an alcoholic who drinks beer. He's an alcoholic who drinks beer every day. Richard, here's a beer. Here's a beer. You've got to have it because you're incapable of having a drink. You're an alcoholic, Richard. You've got to have it. Go teetotal.
Yeah, I'm
teetotal.
I'm
teetotal.
I'm
teetotal. I'm teetotal. I'm teetotal. I'm teetotal. I'm teetotal. I'm teetotal. I'm teetotal. I'm teetotal. I'm teetotal. I'm teetotal. I'm teetotal.
I'm teetotal. I'm
teetotal. I'm teetotal. I'm teetotal. I'm teetotal. I'm
Prime of the century, you went out last night drinking. What are you talking about?
One night a week I'm allowed to have a drink.
You should have beer one night a week. What's wrong with that?
You get a beer every night. So you sit there and talk to him. Rich, are you coming here?
You make me up. Talking at your heart.
I find a beer can in your recycling. I've had a whole bin of recycling beer cans.
Yeah,